Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 743. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this, and this 7 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 7, and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 3 here and 3 here, it will be 9, which is greater than 7, so we cannot take it. If we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is good to take. So 2 here and 2 here, 4, subtract, 3 will be left. Now we did 2 into 2, so add 4. So 2 plus 2 will be 4. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down and it will be 343. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 7 here and 7 here, it will be 329, subtract, 14 will be left. Now 47 into 7 we did, so add both. So 47 plus 7 will be 54, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. But we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will be 1400. Now we can write 2 here and 2 here. And 1084, subtract. And we'll be having 316. Now 542 into 2 we did, so add 4. So 542 plus 2 will be 544. And one digit extra, and this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 31,600. Compare this 54 and 316. So 54 5 times is 270. So we can try 5 times. 5445 into 5 we can try, and we'll be having 27,225, which is good to take. So 5 here and 5 here, 27,225, subtract, and we'll be having 4375. Now 5445 into 5 we did, so add both. So 5445 plus 5 will be 5450, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 437500. Compare this 54 and 437. So 54 8 times is 432. So we can try 8 times. 54508 into 8 we can try, and we'll be having 436064, which is good to take. So 8 here and 8 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 743 will be 27.258. That will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 743. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.